New Hampshire Department of Corrections says two people were injured during a disturbance at the state prison for men in Concord Saturday afternoon. A resident in one unit allegedly refused to go back into their cells after a meal. The DOC says some residents escalated things by lighting small fires and trying to flood the unit. They say one resident and one employee received minor injuries. The incident is now over, but the unit remains in a relative state of lockdown.